of HCR 100. Representative Matthews.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Colleagues, House concurrent resolution comes to you from the House Committee on Veterans and Emergency Services and the leadership of our good chair, and I thank her greatly, Representative from Newport. HCR 100 memorializes the incredible life of an Oregon leader, philanthropist, Holocaust survivor, military veteran, humanitarian, and perhaps one of the most influential people that I've ever come to know personally, Fred Rosenbaum. Fred Rosenbaum grew up in Austria as the Nazis rose to power, and then he fled to England through an organized rescue movement where he would be reunited with his family nearly 2 years later. He arrived in Portland with his family in 1943, and immediately upon turning 18 years of age, he enlisted in the U.S. Army. After World War II, Fred Rosenbaum graduated from Portland State University and embarked on a distinguished career in the insurance industry while continuing his service to our country. Fred Rosenbaum was instrumental in his 15 years as chairman of the Housing Authority of Portland, where he was vocal and ardent supporter of housing for seniors and minorities. He was not only an outstanding citizen, but a decorated service member, having entered the Oregon Air National Guard as a private, proceeding through every rank, both enlisted as well as the officer ranks. Fred Rosenbaum retired in 1986 at the rank of Brigadier General in the Oregon Air National Guard. His contributions to our state have resulted